most parents wouldn't want to miss the first day of school. Well, when Prince George was dropped off for his first day of school in 2017, only Prince William went. At the time, a palace spokesperson said, "Unfortunately, the Duchess of Cambridge remains unwell and will not be able to accompany Prince George on his first day of school." She was then pregnant with Prince Louis and was reportedly suffering from hyperemesis gravidarum. That's a severe type of morning sickness. Express UK reports that there's no way she'll miss the morning school run for Princess Charlotte this year. According to the paper, she's expected on the first day of school with both George and Charlotte on September 5th. Expect new cute photos of the royal family any minute now.